giving to you. I'm going to be Baptist Bible College tonight. As the Patriots of Baptist Bible College, we'll be hosting the Pioneers of Crowley Ridge College out of Walnut Ridge, Arkansas. And we, from Paragould, Arkansas, I stand corrected. Williams Baptist is over at Walnut Ridge. Would you please remain standing? We're going to have an opening word of prayer, and we'll be led in prayer by Jeff Smith, an associate pastor at Friendship Baptist Church in Owosso, Oklahoma. Then remain standing as Rachel Wyatt will lead us in the national anthem. And then following the national anthem, please remain standing. Jeff?
Let's pray. We'll make the time to come. Just take a few moments and bless the basketball. We pray for these teammates that are being played today. Help them to protect them and to prepare for this game. Help them to play the best of the ability. Pray for our officials as they regulate this game. Give them a good eye. Lord, we just thank you for everything. We love you. Keep you safe. We thank you for these coaches to invest in these students. We ask all these things in your name. Amen.
Oh,
We would like to pay tribute by taking a 24-second moment of silence and invite you to pray for the families and survivors of the tragic accident that involved 9 souls on Sunday when Kobe Bryant and others were tragically killed in that helicopter accident. We're going to take a 24-second time of silence, and we invite you to pray for the families. All right. Thank you very much. Let's go on.
Go!
at the free throw line to shoot two, Zach Wade.
Basketball.
He's trying to ask him, Seth, do it.
Go!
Second personal foul on Jordan Lopez. Team foul for Bethesda College. Back in the lineup for BBC. Number 22, Trey Minton.
Oh!
2, Dawson Miners.
Personal foul, we'd like to stand as lost and personal. To the free throw line, Five new players on the floor from back to Bible College. One more opportunity for fun. is third. At the free throw line, shooting two, is Justin Fudge. Trent Minton back in the lineup, replacing Lopez.
Thank you.
Second personal foul at the free throw line to shoot two in the double bonus. Alex Carter.
Thank you.
Crowley Ridge College Cougars. During the halftime festivities, concessions stand reopened in the door lobby of the W. Dow Fieldhouse. The next home game at Mattis Bible College will be a week from Saturday on February the 8th, and the Patriots will have a 2 o'clock matinee event as we host Ecclesia College out of Arkansas. February the 8th, Saturday, 2 o'clock, home game against Ecclesia. Starting lineups on the floor for both teams to begin the second half. Patriot basketball.
Thank you.
personal foul on Jaquinton Killian. Second personal foul at the Patriots basketball.
Thank you.
personal on Miles Sample. Second personal. Full timeout called by the Pioneers.
Thank you.
Killian for two.
Thank you.
Gavin Stanton to shoot one more free throw. 3 points, Austin Porter. Final score, Ben Spartan, number 10, Crowley Ridge. 39, we win the next home game for Baptist Bible College, February 8th, Saturday afternoon at 2 o'clock against FSU College. Patriots will be in action this Friday up at Faith Baptist Bible College in Macon, Iowa, 7 o'clock start time up at Faith. And then Thursday, February 6th, the Patriots will travel to Overland Park campus to play Tennessee Christian. That game also at 7 on the road. And then on the 8th, back home against FSU. 2 o'clock game time. Be careful out there, everybody. Have a great evening. Thank you.